More than $85,000 worth of heroin is taken off the street after troopers pull over a car in Hamilton County. Ohio troopers stopped the Honda Accord Monday on State Route 4. They could smell pot coming from the car, and when they patted down the passenger, they found a pound of heroin. They say they then searched the car and found more. The three people inside the car, Donald Toran, Justin Toran, and Deandra Chambers, are in jail and charged with possession and trafficking heroin.